Biodiversity is the variety of life. From genes to ecosystems, it encompasses the evolutionary, ecological, and cultural processes that sustain life. Biodiversity represents the knowledge learned from evolving species that survived through varying environmental conditions. Each is a unique natural work of art that cannot be recreated once lost. In an estimated 8.7 million species of plants and animals in existence, only around 1.2 million species have been identified so far, most of which are insects. This means that millions of other organisms remain a complete mystery. Genetic diversity is the diversity of genetic characteristics within a species. Their genetic attributes enable population to survive and withstand environmental changes. Species diversity is simply the number and relative abundance of species found in a given biological organization like population, ecosystem, earth. Species are the basic units of biological classification and hence are commonly used to measure biodiversity. Ecosystem diversity is the variety of different habitats, communities, and ecological processes. Interactions between species and together with its associated physical environment is termed an ecosystem. Biodiversity is important to most aspects of our lives. It provides us with an array of economical resources. Without a diversity of pollinators, plants, and soils, our supermarkets would have a lot less produce. Most medical discoveries to treat diseases were made from studying plant and animal biology. Every time a species goes extinct, another potential cure is lost. Ecological services from biodiversity make life habitable on Earth. They include everything from cleaning water to providing us with the oxygen we breathe, one of the many things that plants do for people. Over the last century, human domination has caused rapid ecosystem change and massive loss of biodiversity, leading us to the time we now live in as the Anthropocene. Direct threats to biodiversity include habitat destruction, unsustainable resource use, pollution, and global climate change. Its underlying causes, such as human overpopulation and overconsumption, complexly stem from many interrelated factors. The good news is that it is within our power to help ensure the survival of species and integrity of ecological systems. By understanding threats to biodiversity and how they play out in context, we can be best prepared to manage conservation challenges. And together, we can work to change the direction and shape of our effects on the rest of life.